Thank you very much, all of you. Ευχαριστώ πάρα πολύ. Είναι μεγάλη χαρά και συγκίνηση να είμαι εδώ. I would like to warmly thank you. I would like to warmly thank the Greek American community of Chicago, and in particular, Mr. and Mrs. Kalamos, Mr. and Mrs. Koudounis, for their warm hospitality and for this important monument to our culture and to our history that I saw before. And I would like to thank you all for all the work that you do every day to support Greece and to promote Greek culture, Greek history, and the Greek heritage. Greece looks at you with a great sense of pride for all that you have done, for all that you have accomplished here in Chicago, in the United States, part of which I have had the privilege of seeing in the last days. And for all the dynamism and promise that you bring to the city of Chicago. We Greeks are known to love history, not just because we believe in honoring our glorious past, but because we dare to believe that we can make history. I just had the pleasure of walking through the library here, and I looked at all these volumes recording thousands of years of magnificent victories, discoveries, struggles, and defeats. Well, we honor this history, but these days we close the last chapter and start writing a new one. History was dark in the last period, especially the last 7 years in our country. For 7 years, we went through a terrible economic crisis with heavy social consequences, topped off by the biggest migration flows ever seen in Europe since the Second World War, coming to our doorstep. The Greek people persevered. They sacrificed. They fought back against the creditors when they had to. And they changed at the end for the better. But today we stand strong again. Our economy is recovering and growing. Our borders are safe. Our diplomacy becomes more active and more confident day by day. So I think it's true, and I'm confident to say that Greece is back. And when I say back, I do not mean back to the past that brought us to the crisis. Not to the same model that brought us to the crisis. We leave behind not just the crisis, but the model that led us to it. And we strengthen our geostrategic position as the pillar of stability, security, and cooperation in the region. As a reliable ally to the United States in one of the most important and at the same time unstable regions in the world. And as a country with an active, multidimensional foreign policy in its region and far beyond it, resolute and decisive, where we have to be against the threats to our sovereign rights. And at the same time, every time open to dialogue and diplomacy with our neighbors where that is possible. So Greece is back, but just the way US support was crucial for us getting through the crisis, the support of the United States now is necessary to overcome it for good. So your support, the support of the Hellenic community, is also crucial in bringing investments to Greece and highlighting its interests in the region. So, dear friends, let me say some words in the Greek language, because I'm feeling the obligation to speak in the Greek language here, especially here, because I'm feeling proud that I'm the first prime minister that I'm coming officially in Chicago. In a city which the Hellenic community was stronger historically, and I think it's crucial to speak our language here in Chicago. So thank you very much. Σας ευχαριστώ πάρα πολύ. Σας ευχαριστώ πάρα πολύ για αυτή την πραγματικά συγκινητική εμπειρία που είχα σήμερα. Πριν από λίγο ξεναγήθηκα στο μουσείο, εδώ που χτυπάει η καρδιά του ελληνισμού, στο Σικάγο, όπου χιλιάδες παιδιά ελληνικής καταγωγής και όχι μόνο έχουν την ευκαιρία να μάθουν για την Ελλάδα.